your hands together for Mr. Shane Wilson on bass. Thank you.